I think just being able to train other guards and help further their career, and that's probably the greatest outcome for me. It's just being able to get out here, produce, help other lifeguards become better and further their career, whether it's going to be EMS with Okaloosa County, fire, even police. It's a reward for me, as well as getting out and being able to help our community, as well as visitors coming from all around.